Craig Cohen 87 here for episode 79 of the Iron Den. Back day today. First time since I stopped training back because of my torn lat, which was probably a grade 1 tear. And you know what? I don't plan on taking it easy today. I'm going to go with everything I have. This is going to be a very, very, very heavy workout. I'm going to do a lot of warm-ups, though. I'm going to do a lot of warm-ups, and I'm going to see how it feels. And only if I feel very good and strong, which I know that I am, but it hasn't been tested, so it's just a theory at this point, or it's my opinion. If all is good, I'm going to go as heavy as I can, as heavy as I went last time. There's no reason why I should really hold off on it, as long as the warm-ups go well. So let's say, normally I would do, let's say, 2 warm-up sets, and then bang, I would film that first working set. That's what you guys normally see. This time it's going to be a little different. Let's say I want to lift 100 pounds for an exercise for my lats. I might start with like 30, go to 50, go to 70, and then hit it. So I would do 3 warm-up sets. And I'm going to make sure that the final warm-up set to the top weight is going to be a small gap. Sometimes I double it. Sometimes it's only 50% more. It varies. But for today especially, I'm going to probably only go 20 or 30 pounds up. So my last warm-up set's going to be a borderline working set. I'm just going to stop it short. As opposed to going to failure or 1 or 2 IRR or whatever it is. So that's the plan. Hopefully I don't suffer a major tear. I doubt that I will, though. I'm going to use the low and slow principle. I'm not going to torque the weight. I'm not going to jerk it. I'm gonna stay in control and go nice and slow. I'm just thinking about those pull downs. And even the pullover machine to some extent, which will be the first exercise that I do. I'm going to, I'm gonna warm up. I'm gonna take my time warming up. 3 warm up sets. All right, so that's everything. See you in the gym. All right. After 4 warm up sets, it's time to hit my first working set. I don't know that I'll be stronger than I was back on June 11th, but I'm going to go for 225, same weight, for as many reps as I can. I want to get at least 10, anything else is gravy, but of course I'm optimizing for control and range of motion, not reps. All right, let's do this shit. Ooh, that's nice and heavy. All the way back. Ooh. Drive the elbows. 2. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Zero pain, well, good pain, but no tear pain. Let's call 90 seconds right now. All right, I'm gonna taper off a little bit more for the second set. I'm gonna go with 155, usually I do 180 for the second set. But again, let's optimize for control and range of motion. Let's do this shit. Oh yeah. 1. Three. 4. Five. 6. Seven.
feet.
Nine.
And I'm on fire. 10. Keep going. 11. One more. 12. Oh, God.
Ooh, that was nice.
Third and final set, down to 135. My warm-up weight. I'll be happy with 10 to 12. Let's see what I got.
One. Two. Three.
So far, so good. Pretty easy.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Starting to burn.
Eight. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14.
Oh, I'm on fire. Excellent. Time for the next exercise. All right, time for a top set, 90 pounds. My goal is 10 plus.
Control, baby, control, tempo. Full range of motion. I want to concentrate. I want to nail this. It's a very important exercise. All right. Let's do this shit.
One. Two.
We'll call that 9. Down to 60 pounds, just like before.
Take the time, do the straps up properly. I don't want to be thinking about my straps not being tight enough while I'm doing the rep. That's very good.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Seven. One more.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, boy. Third and final, down to a 25-pound plate, which on the surface may look easy, but it's going to be very difficult. Still tired from the last set. 60 seconds isn't very much. Ooh. There we go. One.
One more. 11, another one. No, that's it. 11.
Oh, God. Ooh, lats and arms are on fire. All right, top set, 100 pounds. It'll be cable rows with emphasis on the forward position to keep the tension on the lats the whole way through the range of motion. All right. Let's see what I got in the tank. Feel pretty good. Nice and slow and good control. That's my goal. I don't care about the number. One. Two. Seven. Eight. One more. Nine. Slow. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Nine reps it is. All right. 90 seconds begins now. Time to hit set number two. Drop the weight 30 pounds to 70, just like last time. I'm very happy with that first set. I want all my sets and all my reps to look like that. It's easy now to say it when I'm not dying, but it's consistency that wins the race. Remember that. Remember that, Craig. Let's do the shit. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Nice and slow. Oh, yeah.
Get that deep possible stretch as possible. The deepest possible stretch. 90 seconds begins now. And final, down to 50. Just like before, very happy with those sets. You know, that last rep probably wasn't that great, but that's what failure looks like, you know? I find that with a pulling movement, failure is not quite as black and white as a pushing movement. Like if I'm pressing something, eventually I won't be able to do a press. But with this, I'm gonna just do a slightly less range of motion, so it's more of a judgment call. All right, enough yapping, let's do this shit. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. So far, so good. Seven. Control the negative. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. Excellent. Let's go hit something else. All right. Let's go hit some hammer rows. 270 loaded up. I'm thinking 10 plus, nice and slow. I want a nice deep squeeze on these ones. I really want to feel it. I want to get these wraps on perfectly. It's a bit tricky because there's so much grip already on the pull. On the handle. There we go. This one's easier. All right, let's do this shit. Ooh, that's heavy. One. One more. Ooh, that's nice and hard. I like that. 60 seconds begins. Now. Final set. Final set. Down to 220. 10 plus. Quality over quantity. Let's get that strap on nice and tight. Ooh, that sounded dirty. All right, let's do this shit. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. One more.
nice, happy with that.
All right, let's go do some pull downs. Two sets, 90 pounds. I'm gonna try these individual handles, see how that feels. All right, 90 pounds, let's do this shit. One. Six it is. So that was good set to failure. 30 seconds. Starts now.
Oh, yeah.
Five seconds. All right.
One.
Lats are toast. Let's go find a place to pose down.
All right, first day back, doing a back workout. Excellent, no pain at all. I think I nailed every exercise, every set. I did a lot of warm-up sets, so my workout did go a bit long. I think I did 2 hours and 17 minutes. But you know what? I was taking extra precautions, making sure I did at least 2 warm-up sets. In almost all cases, I did 3, and in a few, I did 4. And I stretched afterwards, so let's see how my lats feel tomorrow, or my back in general. I think I did really well. I'm very happy. That was probably the best back workout I can remember having at this gym. Like, that's how good it was. So, you know, it was insane. Really nothing else to say, you know. If there was an injury, there'd be a lot to say. But it went well, so can't really complain. Very good. Tomorrow I'll be back in doing shoulders. So I'm looking forward to that. But right now I gotta go home and eat. Then have another meal before bed. Tomorrow's gonna be a busy day. I gotta go see the podiatrist for my orthotics. Then I have to go to Nobility Performance for my massage. Then going to the gym. So I might have to bring a few meals with me because they're far away from my house and I can't keep going back to my house for a meal, you know? It's tricky, I'll have to plan ahead, but you know what? Success is rarely convenient. And I'm up for the challenge. You know what, I'm not happy with my posing. I've only been posing twice a week the last couple of weeks because I've only did the leg days and it's like I forgot how to do it. I need to do it every, at least 6 days a week. So at least I'm back to it now. My coach will be back. But yeah, I have a lot of work to do. Although the vacuums felt pretty easy. It's funny, when the vacuums are easy, my poses are terrible. When my poses are good, my vacuums are terrible. I gotta nail them both down. Very important. I'm not going anywhere in bodybuilding, in classic physique, unless I get my posing good. It doesn't matter what your physique looks like. You have to be able to show it off perfectly. It's very, very, very critically important. Anyways, I'll leave us off there. Thank you very much for watching. And until next time, peace out.